This year's Pipe Masters is based on one of our mo'olelo, or one of our traditional stories. It's the battle between Namakaukahai and Pele, her sister. It's the space between the lava flow that comes down from the mountain, and when that lava hits the ocean, that explosion between the two sisters. I think my ancestors were making a connection between that, you know, how ferocious nature can be and how ferocious we can be.